Once you have a gallery selected and equipped to your hotbar, you'll want to look for which hotbar slot your gallery is sitting in. When you pull out the gallery, you'll see these blue hologram outlines. This is going to show you the location and size of the gallery. You'll want to find a flat, even area that the gallery will fit in before you place it. Once you find the spot you want, you're just going to press left click and you're done.